Hi, this is Sharon Glover with the Business Practitioner, and I have to share with you guys what I just purchased. Because you know, at the Business Practitioner, we're all about being more purposeful, more productive, and more profitable. And the truth is, there was just a little too much clutter in my office. So I've been organizing and reorganizing and organizing some more, and finally, Eureka, it hit me. So I just purchased some binders. Yes. And I know some of you are like, really? Binders? That's going to help your business? But I have to be honest with you. I am so excited about my 3-ring binders because as a consultant, I spend a lot of time on the computer, a lot of time taking in a lot of information, and just depending on the type of project I'm working on, I have to absorb a lot of content. And so what I found is that sometimes you just have to get away from that computer, you have to get those documents, you need to put them in something like this handy binder so that you can really just get organized. I mean, I have my nice little tabs, and I have to tell you, it's just really working for me. And I just wanted to share it with you because as business owners, it's very important for us to be really focused. And this simple little binder has helped me so much because what was happening is I have papers, I maybe put them in a little folder, which was fine. I mean, they were in the right place and space, but I would still have to go into folders and kind of flip through, try to figure out what it is I needed in terms of the paper. So, but now that I have my little binder, that situation is solved. So I know, again, many of you are just going, really? Seriously? But I have to say, this has absolutely saved me, and it's really helping me a lot. Now, I don't know what your business is, and I don't know how helpful this might be, but I just want to remind you, because what I'm trying to share with you is, as business owners, it's really important for us to get focused and to organize ourselves and to declutter. And I know a lot of times in business, we have so much stuff going on in our head, so much information we're trying to take in, that we can just get so overwhelmed by it all. And you know, how you organize yourself is up to you. But again, just wanted to share a little tip with you. And no, I know it's not rocket science, but what I found is sometimes just the simple little things are the things that can help us. And so again, it's important for you to get organized, because being organized leads to being more efficient. More efficiency leads to more productivity, and more productivity will lead you to more profitability. So that's my little quick tip for today. I hope that you enjoyed that. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, I want you to do that. I also want you to go over to the businesspractitioner.com website and just visit me. I have a blog and lots of great information for you over there. And again, thanks again for watching, and take care.